Hello, welcome back. You're with Subsonic, and today we're going to be showing you a bit of GTA 5. It was just released on PC a couple of hours ago, and today we're off to Mount Chiliad, and we're on this little motorbike, and testing out first-person mode. So I'm just going to play around, have a bit of fun, show you a bit of gameplay, see what you think. Here we go. Do excuse my driving as well. Probably crash into a lot of things. I don't think he was too happy. Ooh. Should bounce along. Oops. Let's see how this sounds. And then we need to go up there. Bit of off-roading. Somehow I don't think this little boat is going to make it. So completely. Ooh. Not the way we want to be going. Tracks here somewhere. Back on this track. Down the hill we go.
Oh man.
Hmm. Where did that bug go? So we seem to have lost the bike.
Something don't feel too good.
Okay, in the first part of the video, Silver's trying to get up on the mountain with a little bike, motorbike, and that didn't go so well. So now we've got something that's a little bit more suited to the job. So let's see if we can get up it this time and not epically fail. Oh dear. Let's just change to a nice comfy first person view to make it even that little bit harder. Oops. That hard, I can't really see where the track is. That's the track we want. Oh, I can see. Ish. There we go. Is a big challenge. Come on. Those massive tires, you'll be fine. Yay, we made up the first bit. No, no. You're pushing forwards here. What we need here is a big winch. Probably not to crash either. Whoa. So first person mode's actually a lot harder than it seems. Especially getting up here. There we go. So I'll try and do it as much as I can. But it's not the easiest in the world, especially when you're in a big massive truck like this and you just cannot really see the road. So this is where we lost the motorbike. In the pitch black. See, I can't really see at all where I'm going. I'm just hoping the road's gonna be there. Path. and from coming up here several times before. On the console versions. Oh, that's a tight corner. Plane. Ah. Oh, imagine doing this in real life. Made it this far. This isn't gonna end well. Oh, might be in luck. Oh, that was certainly lucky. Alright, I'm gonna stay in third person here, because this is just gonna... Maybe one day I'll be able to do it. Oops. Actually made it. There we go. We actually made it up here. See if we can articulate this a bit. Yeah, sound like I know what I'm on about. I really don't. So, I believe articulation is when you get one wheel. Oh, no. So that's articulation. See how one wheel's sort of really compressed. Oh dear, this is not going well. I was hoping I could just park it up articulated. And then I'd be like, yeah. Beast. But, my driving skills aren't as good as I thought they would be. Nope, stay there. Whoa, what the? It decided to have a mind of its own then. You know what? We finally made it. Oops, daisies. Now, there's only one way to get down from Mount Chiliad. Let's go. And it's not like that. Fine, jump on this one. But let's go have some fun. First person mode, all the way down. Let's go. Now that's the only way to get down from Mount Chiliad. Thank you guys very much for watching. Hope you enjoyed that, and there shall be a lot more.